Do I need a passport to fly in 2020? As of October 1, 2020, every adult needs to show a real ID-compliant driver's license or another acceptable form of identification such as a passport to fly within the United States. If you don't have one, you're not going anywhere, even if you're traveling domestically. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.